My work is an attempt to find an acceptable balance between the rational and the irrational. I am not looking for an answer. I am trying to create an awareness. Regardless of my approach, I always try to leave an underlying feeling of the unanswerable.